Want to know what the natural gas and oil industry is doing to create solutions to climate change? Meet Vanessa.
Hello, I'm Vanessa Ryan, chair of the Environmental Partnership.
The Environmental Partnership is a collaboration of companies that are focused on ways that they can reduce their environmental footprint, specifically around methane and volatile organic compounds. Methane is a key area of importance for our industry because methane is, first of all, a product that we all want to see used responsibly and sustainably. We would like all methane to be utilized to create energy, to cook food, to create electricity. We don't want it to be wasted. Wasted methane can be a pollutant and cause greenhouse gas emissions and warming.
The increased use of natural gas has helped drive carbon dioxide emissions down to their lowest levels in a generation here in the U.S. And industry actions have helped reduce methane emission rates nearly 70% in the largest producing regions. The Environmental Partnership aims to reduce methane emissions even further.
The oil and natural gas industry has grown production and reduced emissions simultaneously, which is pretty remarkable. By sharing best practices, by focusing on research and implementing the newest technologies and getting those technologies into the field and into the hands of the folks that can apply them as soon as possible, the Environmental Partnership has contributed significantly to this trend of lower emissions, higher production.
These innovative technologies have allowed industry professionals to make an odorless, colorless gas now visible using state-of-the-art monitoring techniques. New technologies are providing data from all levels: satellites, airplanes, drones, high-tech optical imaging cameras, and even smart tech inspection robots to identify and repair leaks and further reduce emissions during operations. Industry is making great strides to end the practice of routine flaring in operations, including building out the necessary infrastructure to safely and efficiently transport natural gas to consumers and businesses throughout the country.
As a collection of some of the world's largest oil and gas producers, we have an opportunity to be stewards of our operations and the environment. And we have a responsibility to do it as sustainably as possible. And that means utilizing all the technologies that are available at our disposal to make sure that we are keeping as many molecules in the pipe as we can so they are not emitted to the atmosphere. The Environmental Partnership and many other efforts by the natural gas and oil industry together meet the dual challenge of supplying the energy society needs while protecting the environment that we all live in.
This is Energy Progress. Visit theenvironmentalpartnership.org to learn more.